Our mission today is to experiment and rethink the fundamentals of what a virtual event is and could be in the future.
Virtual interaction, virtual collaboration, and virtual development isn't science fiction anymore.
When you simulate something, nobody's able to spy on you.
I love seeing new things and new ideas and new things being born.